Can Corporate Accountability International make Ronald McDonald go the way of Joe Camel? Well, that's their hope. They're going so far as to take out 4 full-page ads in major metropolitan newspapers tomorrow. Let me tell you something, Corporate Accountability International. Save your money. Ronald McDonald is not going anywhere. If McDonald's bows down to this pressure, they might as well get rid of their hamburgers while they're at it. Ronald McDonald's is so synonymous with McDonald's as a whole that it would be a travesty and a marketing, major marketing blunder for them to do this. Now, they've already gone so far as to introduce more healthy items on the menu, going away from their core focus, obviously, of hamburgers and McNuggets and fries, trying to bring in more customers. Well, that's worked to a certain degree, but you know what? Any customer loyalty that they did have would be instantly lost if they bowed down to this pressure from this group, from these full-page ads, and even from the doctors that are signing this petition in the ad. Ronald McDonald is as synonymous with McDonald's, with the Golden Arches, with their hamburgers as anything else. You could turn to any person, whether they're 2 years old or 92 years old, and they know exactly who Ronald McDonald is. And if McDonald's did do away with him as a corporate spokesperson, then they don't have a brand to stand on. They don't know what their core values are. Ronald McDonald stands for all of that, and McDonald's should not get rid of Ronald McDonald.